Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and start the last mission of the game called Punch the Shark. And, should be kind of interesting to see what happens here.
I know over the years you've heard this speech a bunch of times.
Heard it? Bitch, I wrote it.
But we need to remember why we do what we do. And today the stakes are even higher. Earth is gone. It's not coming back, and nothing we do today is going to change that. But one thing we can do is get revenge. And you better believe we're showing this motherfucker humanity isn't dead, because we're still alive. This isn't about hope, or faith, or even about winning. Kinsey's right. Those things died on Earth. This is about will. This is about saying, I don't give a shit how many times you knock me down. If I'm still breathing, I'm standing right back up. And you know what? You can hit as hard as you want, because when I hit back, I'm gonna lay your ass out, bitch. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.
Alrighty. Well, just so you guys have a heads up, I started this one once already, unfortunately. I have to redo this whole thing from the beginning, which I was 10 minutes in or 15 minutes into the end.
You're going to need three teams to help you defeat Zinyak. The first team will help you
get into the mainframe. Froze on me.
The second will help you overload
my
the simulation.
Xbox froze.
The final team will get you into the Zin mothership so you can get to Zinyak.
Three-stage attack. I like it.
All right, figure out who you want to help with the key, and we can get you all loaded into the simulation.
I want to have Shandi.
Come on, boss. You gotta pick us. Shandi and I won't let you down. You know that.
You know, just because we aren't needed now doesn't mean that we won't get to help out later.
I like that dude. He's hella funny.
You two are with me. Time to bring the Zin Empire to its knees.
Head back inside the simulation and the key will be waiting for you.
Good job.
Let's do this.
Can't wait to see the look on Zinyak's face.
Oops. Standing in front of the wrong simulation. I'm like, come on, guys, let's go. Idiots. Alrighty.
According to Kinsey's intel, the key needs to be taken to the old Syndicate Tower. The entrance to the system is in the loading dock. We will be driving the truck while you keep the Zin off of us. After entering, Sid will be in charge of driving the key into the main computer hub, which will cause the simulation to begin destabilizing.
Whoa. That was awesome. You see the dude with the long fucking Mr. Incredible arms? I mean, Mr. Fantastic, or what the fuck? You know who I'm talking about.
The key's loaded up.
Holy buttshot.
Climb on and make sure it doesn't get destroyed.
Nice job, yeah? No problem.
Only if this fails, we could all die.
This isn't gonna fail, Kinsey. We got this.
Whoa. I'm serious. If we screw this up,
there are rockets in this bitch.
Down the simulation, we won't create an opening into the Zin mothership, and we won't be able to locate and go after Zinyak himself.
I understand, Kinsey, but everything's gonna be fine.
As long as the key doesn't get destroyed, like I said.
Shitballs.
I'm not gonna let your key get hurt, Kinsey.
Alright, so... Hey, don't shoot at me, buddy. My rocket will kill you and you. Holy, pulverize that car. Oh shit.
Driving horribly.
You're really good at driving horribly.
Hanging in there, boss?
I kinda wish the driver was sober.
Okay, you come up here and drive it. I'll go out there and fend off hordes of Zin.
Just focus on the road.
My chick is such a biatch. She's like, you're a pretty good horrible driver. I love those backhanded compliments.
Boss, they blocked our route.
Then go around.
Then go around.
Good job. Let's keep going.
Stepping on it.
Oh, my dogs are barking down there. All right, Chloe, I hear you, buddy. Chloe's just chilling right next to me, barking it up. Dude, this shooting the shit in the sky is impossible. Let me just go on a limb and say that.
I've seen you shoot. Trust me. It's better the boss is back.
Listen, you don't quit it. I'll drive this truck myself.
That's what I'm saying. You come up here and give me a chance to bring down Zin.
Way to set that one up, boss.
Oh, I see you little fancy cars. Those cars are so rad. The first episode I saw, or the first Let's Play that we saw those things, I was like, what are these things? They're so rad. See how high I have to shoot? I'm not hitting him because... When you hit him in the red, it doesn't hit him. I wish they were heat-seeking a little bit. But they're not, as far as I know. Boom, bitch.
You're really good at driving horribly.
You said that already. Driving, motherfuckers.
Man, it's still putting shit in our way.
Hold on, I'll clear
for you. Holy butt shot. Chicks with rockets, man. Alright, one more shot to do that. Did it.
None that I could see. Should be a clear shot from there.
All right, people, we need to get the key off the truck and into the system ASAP.
You got it, boss.
Again? Yeah, success. Boom, shakalaka. Damn, dude, these motherfuckers. Sit down. Still see these motherfuckers up there. Oh, there's a bunch of guys down here, though. I want to focus on the road, not the guys at the top.
Just a little.
No.
Oh, I'm sorry, but this highway wasn't clear for heavy loads.
What? Oh, road rash on your boobs.
How are we moving without a truck, Kinsey?
You're going to have to use your telekinesis to get the key.
Where's
there.
Here,
let's go.
There's a fucking key. Whee. Oh, fuck, really? Faster. Super fast mode. Blade. Only use me blade reference.
I believe I can hack through the shield.
Can do it, Sid. Everyone, protect the key.
Hey, don't worry. Nothing's getting to this key or Sid,
fuck.
Boss.
Look at all those goddamn holes. Oh, Jesus. Oh, what the fuck am I doing with this? Shit. I don't understand why it gets all weird and dark and shit like that.
Please do not rush me, unless you would like the field to overload and electrocute you all.
Wouldn't that be us all?
Did I seriously just fucking die? Oh my god. Why did I fucking die right there? I totally was just trying to shoot. I hate those goddamn turret things, they're so hard to kill. Like, I haven't found the best method to kill him. Just freezing him, usually, but... I gotta defend this bitch. Doesn't look like I'm doing a very good job defending him, because he looks like he's gonna die. Shit. I need to use a different gun.
Please do not rush me, unless you would like the field to overload and electrocute you all.
Wouldn't that be us all?
Only all of you would end up dead if it overloaded. I already shielded my exterior from the field's frequency before I began.
Dude, I can't pause it. Oh, I'm pushing on.
Hence, why it has taken me this long.
Way to be a team player.
It doesn't matter.
God, I'm gonna die. Fuck, dude. Damn it. I thought I could hit that motherfucker when it's frozen.
You almost done, Sid?
Please do not rush.
Please do not rush me.
Unless you would like to feel.
Do this.
Overload and electrocute you all.
Wouldn't that be us all?
Only all of you would end up dead if it overloaded. I already shielded my exterior from the field's frequency before I began my hack. Hence, why it has taken me this long.
Way to be a team player.
Doesn't matter. Get it done, Sid.
Slam your shit.
The shield is now down.
Sid, with me. See you two on the other side.
Shit, dude. Why the fuck can I select that shit? Oh my god, give my life. Shit. Run, bitch, run.
Get going. Shandy and I have it.
Jesus. Fucking vicious cockfight.
You'll know what to do.
Will do. Sit, let's go.
To watch this simulation destroyed,
okay.
Gladly. I will harness the system's energy to fuel the power cells on the key.
All right.
The fuck?
Is it all day?
Just...
The energy flow is being regulated.
What the fuck?
Should increase the power.
Nothing is ever just... Destroying three things, huh? How different.
Three is the optimal number for powering many different systems in Zinyak's simulations.
Try again, Sid.
Then would you believe it is actually just an arbitrary number that sounded good at the time to the system creator?
Why can't it ever just be two? Or one? Or none?
Slam. Alright, one last... Oh, fuck. Did I not do that other one? A bunch of horse shit. I did do that one. Oh shit. Why the fuck can't I get up there? Wow. Slam that shit.
That tickles.
Sid, don't. You know what? I'll focus on fighting.
How the fuck am I supposed to defend the key? There's dudes shooting everywhere. Shit. Yeah. Wait, why am I swinging away? I mean, how am I supposed to defend him from more than these little fuckers? Where'd they all go? Oh shit.
A suppression field has shut down the power output. The field must be removed.
Oh shit. Fuck me, I jumped off the bridge. What do I have to do? Holy fuck! Thank God I don't fucking die from jumping off the goddamn edge a bunch of times like an idiot. Hold this shit. Smash that bitch. Are you fucking kidding me? Ah, dude. So many times I'm dying already.
Not quite what I was expecting, but okay.
I will harness the system's energy to fuel the power cells on the key.
Alright, do what you gotta. This an all-day thing, or...
The energy flow is being regulated. Opening breakers should increase the power.
Nothing is ever just simple. Destroying three things, huh?
Shit.
Three is the optimal number for powering many different systems in Zinyak's simulations.
Try again, sir.
Then would you believe it is actually just an arbitrary number that sounded good at the
it's
time
okay, I
kinda to the
figured.
System creator?
I'm on the last level of this shit. Food. Food from the food place store. Taco Bell. Yeah, by myself. I stopped there on the way back from the post office and shit. I just got home. Sorry, guys. Swamp. We were floating down a river. I've just got back from a float trip. Wait, what the fuck? Another one? Wait, what the hell? No.
Did that do it?
That tickles.
Did you? You know what? I'll focus on fighting.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. How can I defend anything from... Hey, how do I get full life again? Why do I fucking have... Burn, baby, burn! Oh, come on, jump on. Oh, fuck. Why do I keep doing that?
A suppression field has shut down the power output. The field must be removed.
Fuck me, I'll take it down.
Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Ah! I fucking hate this! I don't like jumping on fucking floating pods and running. Oh my god, I suck at it so bad. I just wanna just get here in one piece, motherfuckers. There you go, burn, bitches. Fuckers. Why? Why always?
Almost beat dancing!
Ah, motherfucker! At least this time I had to shoot some people before I disabled shit. I guess that's nice. Whee! Burn, motherfucker! One way to get those little fuckers out of their shields is burn their bitches. Yeah!
Power now restored. Continuing to channel energy.
Is it coming this way or going that- oh fuck, it's going the other way. How did I fuck that up? Can I get inside this tank?
Shift it now.
Oh yeah.
out.
Let's go fast, Rick and Bobby. Holy shit. Rick and Bobby. I thought this was an enemy tank.
The server is protected by a force field.
Then you need a buster, got it?
Correct.
I thought Zinyak was supposed to be some great strategist.
I realize it.
I do not understand.
Look at this shield. Shouldn't that be connected to something that isn't so easy to break?
Now you are just talking crazy.
What the fuck do I have to break? Oh, shit. God damn it. We're just about there. Are we having to shoot here? Oh shit. What the fuck am I doing? This shit? Why am I swinging away like, what the fuck? Give me a goddamn gun. What the fuck? Whoa, bitch tits, how the fuck do I destroy the relay? Oh, really? I feel like this guy was... Oh, this one's destroyed? No, bitches. Oops. How the fuck did the relay get destroyed from that other guy? Oh, this is a relay.
I am coming for you, Zinyak.
Yeah, buddy.
Today, your simulations come to an end, and only I will remain.
Oh, this is all about you, huh?
Do not ruin this moment for me.
If we're done, we should probably go, yeah?
That would be a good idea.
Whoa. That was crazy looking screen. Well, that was painful as shit to beat. Died so many times. What now?
Remember, Steelport's breaking down inside the simulation right now. Whoever you take with, I should be able to open portals into their personal nightmares. But don't worry, whatever comes through will be on your side.
Dope. So that was grand finale part 1. Alright, well, I'm gonna end it here. We'll catch you guys next episode. God, I suck. Later.